Turkey has issued an arrest warrant for a US-based cleric accused by the Turkish president of trying to overthrow him. Fethullah Gulen has been living in self-imposed exile in Pennsylvania since 1999 and has been a vocal critic of the government.